All right. Do, do, do. Right. So I think, well, my mic is always quiet. So I think if I turn down the in-game audio, that should help. Let's see. Audio, music, sound effects, output, surround side. Around rear. Headphones. Stereo. Surround side. Surround rear. What's that even mean? Oh, surround rear. Let's do four. Check the graphics. Everything's looking good. Why is it 59 hertz? Should be 60. There's no option for 60, just 59. Oh well. Let's see. We just did Alive, if not exactly well, Chapter 5. Now we'll be on chapter 6, A Dame, a Dork, and a Drunk. So continue. This is Max Payne gameplay part 4. Oh, I have to redo this. Okay. That's all right. That was weird. Ooh. Just looking back, like, yeah, that's right. I got her. Yeah, but I took them all on. Talk about some foreshadowing. My award. Things will get better for all of us. Oh. Hope that doesn't mute my voice right there. Or mute the whole video. Oh man, that's ominous. What's going on here? Wish I could skip this. This is the third time I've seen this. That's a good one. Seems like I wear this one the most. I can see that. His neck beard is so intense. Oh, yes. Man, these guys are so invincible. It even takes multiple shots to the head. Oh. Come on, get up, Max. Where is he? Should be some pills. Look at that. Multiple shots to the head and he's fine. These guys are intense. Yeah, it's safe. Come on. Okay. I'm coming. Can't handle it. Run off, paid off, or bumped off. Looking for pills, looking for pills. Ooh. Might be handy to dual wield. I'll waste a lot of ammo. Yeah, they're dead. That's why we can stay here. Oops. I meant to grab the pistol. Oops. There we go. Come on, there's no pills. Weird. Thought for sure there'd be some. I spoke too soon. Missed me. Oh, yes.
Are we dead?
There's some pills. Yum, yum, yum. Already examined. It. Me first. Oh, yes. Okay, why didn't he jump? It's lame. He died from a shot to the D. Come on. Come on, all that ammo back there. Got like zero ammo left. That is not gonna be good for the next part. All right.
Oh, I was like, wait, you're playing GTA? Because it's the same suit that my guy wears.
Yeah.
My guy looks just like Max Payne.
I wonder if they got the idea of... What's his name?
Michael.
Yeah, I wonder if they got the idea for Michael from Max Payne.
Dude, this part's insane. Shoot the driver.
The controls are so
different.
No, they're just really
difficult?
Like responsive, I guess. They're so responsive that it like oh, the sensitivity is high. That's what I meant to say. Wow, that actually got him.
Or a facial shot.
Well, since it's a shotgun, it spreads out the shots.
That's how I do it with Michael.
Oh, right in the head.
Something I don't like about GTA is that you come out of cover completely, you have to shoot someone in front of you.
Ammo, ammo, lots and lots of ammo. This one doesn't have enough ammo. There used to be a golden gun in there. A golden gun piece, but I took it already. I'm gonna grab a dew.
ground. One of my CPUs is encoding the video I made, while the other three is playing this game. Yep, quad core. Quad core CPU. He's always high.
What a lucky dog.
Why would he just climb over? Why would he just climb over? I would have just dove out and rolled out.
Because it was a huge jump. It was a two-story jump.
Yeah.
Ah.
What?
I just spilled all over myself.
Every single time she speaks, I think.
Not even cold.
understand. How did he know he was a bad guy?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know he's a bad guy?
How do you know that guy was on the wrong side?
Yeah.
Because, just look at him. What? I did not push that.
He's almost dead.
Yeah. Almost dead and still trying to kill me. I can't dive. I can only do slow-mo. One shot. Right in the chin. Whoa. That would be so hot, like unbearably hot. Ow. Answers. Money. Look at that, his money. Going apart. Chapter 7.
I know lots of girls.
Like how he looks over his shoulder. Never really noticed this sound. Uh-oh. Pointing at me.
It's gonna be awkward and tense. He's going like this instead of like this.
Which hand?
Left.
The one that's not holding a gun?
The one that's...
Or the one that is holding a gun? Oh, both hands aren't holding a gun.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Like he's holding a gun, and he's like holding a gun and then not, or holding a gun and then not. Yeah, how he rips his gun out.
No, he was, he put up his hand, but instead of going like this, he was going like this.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Ow. He missed it. The guy was like pointing his gun at me, and he like, he took his gun out of his holster and put it on his pocket in half a second.
Yeah, I know. That's what I thought you were talking about, was how fast he grabbed the gun. Walking through this delicious sludge. That's the only way. The only way. I like how I fell from that height, and my health is 100% fine. Even though... I have a gash in my head. Seeing that gash?
I'm trying to.
Right there. See that gash?
I don't think it's a gash, I think it's just some little tiny blood spots that came.
But it's from when I fell, but yet my health is fine.